the Diamond Kingdom to be safe.
What happened? He wiped out all of those diamond soldiers on his own.
And some of them were as tough as our captains. Who is this guy?